Hello everybody, so today I want to show you how to answer this one. We have e to the power of x, e to the power of x. We can do about factorization. Now I will put this one go to the right. So e to the power of s, I will move to the left. Dx move to the right, y plus 1 move to the left. And this one you got dy over y plus 1. And this one we have e to the power of s dx. Later that we put the integration for the both sides. And this one we have the final answer. This is the end. Thank you for watching.